So in Act 5, we are trying to linking the project, the labs, the result project into the screening project as well as the treatment projects. So the labs result including the expert, chest X-ray, blood test, including the screening blood test as well as the follow-up blood test. On lab result are connecting by API connection from the expert to a particular expert red card projects, Fujifilm X-ray console to X-ray red card blood test to screening blood test red card project as and the follow-up blood test red card projects. So we expect that all of the red card projects, the labs red card project will link into the screening projects as well as the treatment projects. So what I am going to do that I am transferring into the red card screening. So you can see in the left hand and in the expert result I'm using to testing the piping data. So I expect that the every time when the expect when the expert result available in red card, so it will be transferred automatically to the screening project. So what I see so in the right hand in the screening projects and it's a testing project, so I capture several form and I expect that the expert result will be transferred into this form, sputum expert form, expert in expert here. So the first thing I will demo when the result is come to the expert result testing. So I click and capture data. In fact that the data, the result will be transferred automatically from the Xen Expert machine to the red card project. So I'm now demo at the same progress. So the important thing is I capture some several important indicators variables. Here the specimen ID, for example 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and the test update. So it's today, it's 13th, okay. Okay, and the modules, okay. Any number and the cartridge, hold on, okay. Okay, and the next MTB. MTB is a text value, so we consider that 2. If 2 is a 1 is negative and 2 is positive, put low detected. So this one is IF, it will be negative, and some MTB probably something like that. Okay. D. Okay, and the QC one, QC two. Okay, and after fill it, that's I save and exit form. Okay, capture. Now I'm transferring to the screening projects, so I will capture as the lab. Staff, the lab staff will be capture the and the specimen ID of these experts. Click here and for example I capture for this patient. Okay, the participant. And I'm record the specimen ID 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. And click and save that. The piping is working, and you can see that it's linked transfer the data from the export text result to the streaming POSIX. You can see the spectrum ID here, and the date, and the module catch number here, and the module probe A, B, C, yeah, A, B, C, D, E, okay, and QC, QC1 and QC2, and the important thing that the MTB results, okay, 2 is low detected, and IF is negative. So that's all. We can able to synchronize in different form into the one form in the streaming POSIX. For example, we have the HGX tray, we have the blood test. So every time when I update in here, for example, I'm correct the MTB, want to become to the very high detected, so when be number 5, click and save that, and when I refresh the record, you can see it's piping well and change to number 5, very high detected. Otherwise, you can set automatically, or you can set by click by piping on record. So I think is can find solve the problem we are facing with the clicking data between red cap project. Thank you.